about the K presented by Aspen and Faith. Philip is one of our main characters. At the beginning of the book, he has a very poor me attitude, is selfish, and is very naive. On the other hand, Timothy, one of our other main characters, is very resourceful, selfless, and independent. Let's start on the most important. Number one, Philip's boat gets torpedoed, then he gets knocked out. Number two, after Philip becomes conscious again, he finds himself on a raft with a black man named Timothy. Number three, after a while on the raft, Philip and Timothy finally see an island to live on.
Bam, 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 to be continued.
Number four, when they're going to go on the island, Philip hits his head on the raft and then goes blind. Number five, they go on the island called the K.
Yay!
Number six, when they finally make it on the island, Timothy builds a hut for them to live on.
To be continued.
Number seven, then Timothy listens and hears a hurricane coming in. It's
a big one.
So they prepare for it. Number eight, the hurricane comes and destroys the island, including the hut. Number nine, after the hurricane, Timothy dies.
To be continued.
Number 10. The last fact we have for you today is that Philip gets found by a boat and goes back to the island. We think that the theme of this book is it doesn't matter what's on the outside, it's what's on the inside that counts. Here are some reasons why. Number 1. Philip is more respectful to Timothy. Number 2. Philip is blind, which is what helps Philip realize that it does not matter what's on the outside. Number 3. Timothy took care of Philip even though he was black and Philip was white. Number 4. Philip finds out that black people are the same as white people. How did Philip change? Philip changed in many ways. He became more independent, he was blind, and became less selfish. How did Timothy change? He mostly changed more mentally than he did physically. He became less independent and more resourceful.
The end.